loading the part, trimming my fingernails.
Okay, so this is the calibration, making sure that the point of the cutter is lined up right where it needs to be on the
Yeah.